My name is John Ayodele Alonge. From Nigeria.
I'm Wambui from Wambui, Kinoti. I'm Kenyan. Hometown.
The experience is so lovely. What do you say?
We're climbing Mt Longonot.
Wow.
Mt Longonot, something like a mountain.
Wow. In the beginning, I thought it's a small business.
Real thing. From a distance, it looks small.
Yeah.
But when you get to the ground, it's quite a challenge.
Yeah, and I'm so happy that I can make it. Mm-hmm. What do you feel? What was your experience?
It's not my first time, so
I'm a first timer. Yeah. And it's a very difficult. I thank God for the courage and also for this lady that she really encouraged me.
But there's something I heard one of these guys say. Yeah. It was in life you need a target. You know, if you identify in some place that you want to be and everything, it's much easier to just keep the focus and keep the energy going.
Well, my motivation is that I just feel that I want to conquer. I want to climb the highest mountain in Africa. Which is Kilimanjaro. And I learned that you need to start from simple to the complex.
Yeah.
I've started now.
Yeah.
And more motivation. Oh, you actually can join us.
Finally, finally.
This is the last one.
I'm the front last.
What was it?
Yeah, it's not a happy dance.
And also another lesson I learned about climbing mountains is that, you know, when you're going, it's somewhat difficult. Maybe because it's a team. At the time, you'll be the only one.
Yeah.
But be focused.
Yeah.
Be steady. Don't relax. When you get relaxed, you'll be tired.
When you sit down, you feel like you're better.
And now, even for people who went before me, and we're here together now.
Yeah.
At the peak. That's a big lesson. What do you say about that lesson?
I agree.
You agree with me?
Yeah.
Wow. Any other lesson?
Any other lesson is to push yourself.
So, thank you very much. We appreciate Ultimate Tour event.
I have to come in again. Hardest thing I've ever done in my life.
What's your name? Can you tell us?
I'm Irene.
Irene?
It's the hardest thing I've ever done in my life.
Are you serious?
Imagine.
Will you do it again?
Definitely.
It's worth it.
Woo!
Yay!
It gives you a new sense of strength.
You nearly gave up the other time. What was your... You nearly gave up.
You always face obstacles.
Wow.
That's just an obstacle.
And you conquered the
You need to focus. And look
so
where
thank you very much, everybody. We appreciate the Ultimate Tour and events, so for this opportunity given to us. We want more of this. And if you are at home, you can also join us Sunday. Have a lovely time.
Kenya.
Bye.
Bye-bye.
Yeah, I love Kenya and I love Nigeria.
Yeah, and we love Nigeria. Yeah.